look at that, it's got a big hole in the side of the motor.
Yeah.